Do you believe in destiny?
Yes.
I don't know. I guess that depends on how you view it.
When I think of destiny, I don't think of a predetermined fate you can't escape, but rather some sort of final goal. Something you work towards your entire life.
The destiny I chose for you has arrived.
You chose nothing. This was a gift.
Well, what would you do if something came along that you never expected? Something that had the potential to stand between you and your destiny.
Trust me.
Wait, what?
Or what if you could suddenly fulfill your destiny in an instant, but at the cost of who you were?